Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to update about Rivian. Rivian right now, guys, on Friday is closed around 25, and when you see, guys, chats, let me show you over here. You see Rivian clearly, guys. You pricked my uptrend line, and by now we have this area which is around 24 or 23. So which is, guys, tomorrow is going to open, market's going to open, and we might go to see this area, because we saw Apple was coming down, and even Tesla was coming down. All stock market, guys, was coming down on Friday because of Joe market, and then I don't want to say more, but probably we are going to, this is the demanding zone for Rivian right now. We are talking before Tuesday market and earnings, so we have many activities on the Rivian, and on RSI, guys, is still bullish, and I'm seeing this is the area that this stock is going to pounce on Tuesday morning, and it's going to reach more than $30, and I don't know what's going on with my, I supposed to show you what they are targeting on the Rivian, and let's see the news over here. This came today, say earning week ahead, Disney, Palantir, Blackbaud, Roblox, Rivian, and more. So let's go direct to see the for, let's see for Lucid. Lucid also they listed here, and I did the video for Lucid. They say Lucid is doing post quarter two earnings result after the bell on Monday. Last Monday, a company announced quarter two production 2,173 out of the manufacturing facility. Arizona delivered 1,400 vehicles during the same period, and missing this number, which is more than they delivered. Seeking Alpha system, those are the different stock, I think so. Yeah, okay, this is still the same thing. They are talking about the Lucid. They say Seeking Alpha counter rating system downgrades evaluation of the stock sell off from the hold. More markets are decelerating momentum and inferior profit compared to others. The consulting estimated is 0.33, and the concessions revenue estimated 250 million. Earnings insisted Lucid has driven past the EP revenue expectation only twice in past 7 quarters. So maybe they are double twice. And let's go direct for, I want to look for Rivian. Rivian, I don't see for Rivian over here. I don't know if they give us for Lucid, and guys, I will, whenever I get another news for Rivian, I'm going to show you. But chats is somehow, it's not good for right now, but tomorrow on Tuesday, Monday, we are going to see stock pouncing around this area, and on 4 hour charts we are seeing Rivian. This, I'm seeing this price, guys, is coming. It's easy to drop before pouncing, or yeah, is it defending the volume on tomorrow and Tuesday, and forecast for company. Lucid, I've already did for Lucid today. I show you about the technicals, and we are expecting Lucid to move upward. Guys, this is the Lucid. Lucid is holding, it closed at the bottom or at the support, the strongest support, which I've been, it tested 1, 2, and now 3. And I'm expecting after market is going to break out, because they did something, they reduced the price for the car, and that will be the solid catalyst. Okay, thank you so much, guys. ready for everything. We are going to see Raytheon post post market on Monday, and then pre market on Raytheon, because they are going to do almost the same time, because that will post market and then pre market and everything on Tuesday. We are going to see what will be going to happen. And thank you so much, guys, and have a nice day. Bye.